Tonight's ball game.
Let's see if the girls can't get back on the winning track. And to the center court circle. The ball in the air. And the control of West Washington. The center goes. They will get the first crack. Sullivan Financial Consultant.
Thank you.
I sound okay so far?
Yep.
Okay. Just making sure you're
listening. Sound great.
I don't believe it.
Thank you.
because he didn't get Paul in a good opportunity.
Some round passes in to Paul. Free throw line jumper is no good.
Johnson. to it.
got to pull out of that because he does not have a deep bench.
Basketball. right side. It's Cruz. Cruz comes in from the
Mike.
ride. Right back on the way. Skip a little bit. Quick ride. Slips down the privily. Off the Casey on the baseline. She's open. Didn't want the three. Drives in. Back out front. Now over to Kenzie. McBride. She'll try. Ball saved inbound.
Personal foul, Bailey, number 32, driving in.
So that'll give it over to Paola. West Washington will turn it over. That's their eighth turnover of the night. West Washington set in a 2-3 zone defense. Out front, Cruz has got a ball in the lane. She gets it in to Casey McBride. Her 10th footer comes up. She reaches in, takes it away from Brown. So Paola gets the rebound. Over to Cruz for a three. That's good. Rebound coming down. McBride will drive under. It's no good. Got her own rebound. Put it up. No good. Casey is in. She's on three quick turnovers against West Washington. Casey McBride. Three. Her two spins out. West Washington will start the ball deflected as they tried to get it to Griffiths on the out of bounds and goes right back out. West Washington will maintain possession of it. She's got it past the flat and brings it into McKenzie right back to McBride gets a chance on the offensive end. Johnson down low. ahead. Yes. Down a couple of pounds. Just 5 seconds to go in the ball game. Paola can put it on the hip and